Live from the WTC studios in Milton, Pennsylvania, it's the Nearly Famous CB Show, starring Chris Patton and Brandon Kozer. And now, here are the stars of the show, Chris and Brandon.
For everybody that didn't make the company picnic, or you know, didn't get a chance to get this, meet this guy, Watson. He's our new addition to the safety team for, you know, Watsontown Trucking and Patton Warehouse. So, Watson, I'd like to, you know, welcome you to the show.
Yeah. So we thought we'd bring you on and you know, maybe grill you, learn a little bit about you, and that's what the audience knows, right? So you ready? Yeah. Okay. So first question, you ready? Are you married?
No
misses in life, huh?
She hadn't tied you down yet, huh?
Do you have any children? No. Okay, no, good. That's good.
That's good.
Any pets? Oh, what do you have?
You have cats?
You chase cats around?
Yeah, chase cats around. Do they climb a tree and leave you on the ground, huh?
Do you believe in ghosts? No. Okay. Have you ever performed on stage? Yeah. Oh, okay. You're a big star, huh?
Big celebrity there.
All right. Well, you know, do you keep yourself up with... Do you drink coffee? No. Just water. Okay. All right. Have you ever met two celebrities?
Yeah! All right. Three of us up here now.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah. And last but not least, do you love safety? Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Love safety. Love safety.
So, you know, like Brandon said, Watson, you know, he even was out in the drive-thru bay yesterday.
Yeah.
You know, spreading that message of safety to our drivers. And, you know, here's a picture of Watson out there. You know, this is going to be a lot of fun with Watson.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to see him at a lot of events, and, you know, we look forward to him just spreading that message.
So when you see Watson out, you know, come over, shake his hand, get a picture with him, you know. Yeah. Let him know that you support him and the safety, you know, safety of both companies. And we all, as we always shoot for, you know, getting home safely to your families. It's just an addition to that.
All right. So... Well, thanks for coming on board here, and we look forward to you want to shake hands?
All right. Hey, thanks.
Leave me hanging there.
Thanks, Watson.
Maybe, there is true that Bulldogs are the best vision, so maybe that's what it is.
You do have a Bulldog.
Yeah, right? I do know. Yeah. Awesome. So, well, you know, it's fun, but this week we had... We had to announce, you know, we had a lost one of our own.
Yeah.
Rick Fox down in Virginia. And, you know, he had some medical complications and lost the battle. But he was fighting hard, you know. So, you know, our condolences certainly go out to his wife and family, Sherry.
Yeah.
And so, you know, it's saddened, you know. And, you know, the guys down in Roanoke, they, you know, they did a little...
little flower display.
Flower display. His truck was nice.
Yeah,
so.
Very nice. So, yeah, I mean, Rick was a great guy. You know, for the time that I got to spend time with him down on our trips down there and stuff, he was a good guy. So, definitely sad.
Yeah, never easy. But, no. You know, it's, you know, life sometimes throws us some curveballs. But again, condolences out to his family. So, you know, last week, you know, we just met Watson and we were at Knoebels, right? And we had a lot of fun there. Well, it was a fun. Family.
Fun food and fantasy.
Yeah.
The food is a little scarce this week. I texted you. I said, I didn't have a hot sausage. I was disappointed.
No.
Yeah.
Well,
so
that's all right. Maybe we could stand
the meal. I could probably miss a meal or two.
Well, you know, with that said, we you know, it was fun. We introduced Watson, but we also had some, you know, awards for, you know, tenure and million mile accomplishments. So, you know, here's some of the, you know, those people that were recognized at the picnic, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Are you reeling in the yeast? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the teas? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the yeast? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the teas? Yeah, man, that's great. You know, congratulations, all, you know, especially the Million Mile guys. I mean, that's a heck of an accomplishment.
Absolutely.
You know? I mean,
that's
some years of service you're putting in there. So definitely, again, congrats to everybody out there. And
yeah, a lot of hard work to accomplish a million miles safe driving, 2 million miles safe driving, just just a lot of miles, right? So yeah, you know, again, you know, fun weekend, you know, there was people that came in from Virginia, New Jersey.
Oh yeah, all of them. It was a great tournament. I mean, when we were putting it all together and we got the head count, it was the highest number we've ever had. So again, with the bat, I mean, we didn't have the greatest day, a little rain in the morning, but it was great to see everybody come out, you
absolutely.
Know, and make a great day of it. So.
Well, that wraps that up. So why don't we get into our, you know what?
Our favorite segment.
The weekly update.
All right. So this week, we had three more drivers. One, we had Jay from Pennsylvania. Mm-hmm. We had Kim from Virginia. And we had Sam from Missouri.
Oh, wow.
So, you know, definitely spread out all around. And Johnny Walker, I know you didn't win this week again. So keep trying, though. Keep putting the effort into. Maybe it's time to get there.
That poor guy down there.
Start soliciting a little bit and see what you can do. You know, another great week. No lost time injuries and no DOT reportable. So,
wonderful.
You know, again, it's, you know, the numbers are just looking great again for this year. Here we are in September, the first 8 months. You know, they were phenomenal.
Yeah.
Really, when you're talking about the amount of the millions of miles that we're putting together each month that we always recap on, and you know, it's very minimal accidents that we're.
And
it's not
due to lack of hard work. I mean, in the work and the positions these drivers are put in, and our mechanics, everybody, you know, they're working hard and to prevent themselves from having injuries or accidents.
You know, and I guess one thing that we always, you know, I thought about a couple of weeks ago and I forgot to mention it. We always are mentioning the mechanics and the drivers, but operations puts time.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's a lot of planning that goes on behind the scenes for you know, to keep everybody rolling and keep everything. So give it a special shout out.
Well, you know, while you're doing the ops, I'm going to throw sales a little bone too.
Oh, there you go.
Sales. Team, you know, it's hard to, you know, forget the sales.
Yeah.
You know, they're working hard this week. In fact, they're down in North Carolina. I think we're sewing up a big project down there.
Well, I mean, you mentioned that. We don't have our outside fan today. Jared is down there doing some hard work. I was texting him last night, like 9:30. He was still working. And he's working in a warehouse down there.
Yeah, so. I think he's just trying to get on here.
I think, maybe a little. He should have recorded a video or something and sent it to us with himself.
Yeah, I know he's working hard, but a little bit more effort.
Everybody, you know, combined, everybody in the whole company puts great time, great hours in, and, you know, it's what makes everything roll.
Hey, you know, why don't we give a little shout out? We got another, I guess you say, producer in studio with us today.
Producer and add on to our my safety.
Yeah, right.
So Bobby is now going to be our orientation director guy. So you know, welcome to Bobby. He got his first weekend, and now we already have him helping Grant. What happened? We lose Tony as the.
Yeah.
Tony could only.
Tony, well, he's got a, you know.
Tony lasted a week. We replaced him.
Well, he tries to say, I got to hire drivers.
And, yeah, you know, he's busy.
Busy. But so. Anyway, you know, again, I want to talk a little bit. I've said the last 2 weeks, health insurance, right? So I'm excited. Next week, we're going to start open enrollment. Got three new plan designs this year.
Options.
People like options.
Definitely.
In those three plan designs, you actually have two options. So the reality is you have six options, right? Everybody in this world loves options, right? So, you know, last year we introduced the reference-based pricing model. And this year we're going to continue with reference-based pricing, but also offer a Highmark option as well. That, you know, more standard PPO, but, you know, with a little higher costs. But the reference-based pricing, you know, if you choose that, you know, you can stay there. And there's actually no increase in cost on the reference-based pricing. So we're very excited to introduce this to our staff, you know, and, you know, we know how important health insurance is. It's a changing market, and such. So, again, continue to look at it. I think there'll be some emails coming out here pretty directly, so stay tuned.
So I have an announcement.
Ooh,
but before we do that, we get carried away here. I'm pretty sure the audience is waiting for trivia questions.
Oh, yeah, we kind of.
We had a lot going on here this week.
Yeah, there's a lot.
But
we have time.
Well, let's just do one. We'll start off right now with trivia question number one.
All right. Let me think about that. see if we can drum up a question quick. Oh, hold on.
There they are. How about that? Got them.
So, you know, we had the mascot in here. I thought, well,
we did
you know,
a mascot.
Let's talk
yep.
about mascots Watson. And the history of mascots. So I thought, let's keep it close home, though. I said, what year did the Philly Fanatic get introduced? What year?
All right. That's good for number one.
Number one.
Well, let me give you my update. I mean, really, we can, I guess, discuss next week.
Oh,
next week's
week.
A big week.
It is.
You know, Appreciation Week. And so we got a lot of things going on next week. You know, we got Monday, Five Star coming with a food truck.
Food truck.
Wednesday, we got Brewster's Ice Cream here in Milton.
You going to have some ice cream?
Probably.
Yeah. Well, you walk over, so you burn it off.
The steps count in, you know, for the calories that I'm taking. And then down in Virginia, also on Wednesday, there will be some food at each Dublin and Roanoke location. Cool. And then Friday, we have, pulled pork
pork
sandwiches and stuff like that here in Milton. And there's also going to be a special code coming out for the store.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and we'll send it on the email with what the code word is. If it's a promo code, and we'll give all those details in an email.
Yeah, so let's explain that. Promo code, you get $25.
$25, you know, towards any purchase. So you can go on there and find things up to $25. You get it for free, or you can spend $300 and get $25 off.
Mm-hmm.
But every employee gets the $25 promo code off of your total order.
Yeah, and that'll run, I think, what, 60 days, right?
At least. I think we're going to run until the end of November. So, yeah, cool. It'll be about, you know, a little more than 60 days.
Well, that's one way to get some merch.
Get the merch.
A lot of great options. I know you've been working on that. It's been pretty successful. So
yeah, you know. Yeah, orders are already coming in, but now we got this little $25 special promo for Appreciation Week. So
really, we got a lot going on next year. We got health benefits. We got driver or employee appreciation. And, you know, some food and some...
And next Saturday.
Ooh, yeah.
Next Saturday, for all you, what are they calling, the Black Panthers of Milton, mm-hmm. right? Come out and see us at the Harvest Day Parade.
Yeah, you'll see Watson out there.
Watson will be walking through the parade.
Probably see me and you.
Probably. Maybe mm-hmm. we'll set up a little something for him on you know, trailer. So come out and give us some support,
fans.
You know, give us a shout out if you get down there and see it. But yeah. That'll be next Saturday. Parade's at 1:00, so looking forward to see anybody that, you know, wants
yeah,
to
just,
yell
it's
us.
Great to be involved in the community. You
right.
know what I mean?
Sure.
So, but with that said, you know, let's get a trivia question too. Last night, did you watch a football game?
I did.
Yeah.
The GOAT.
Now, some might argue he's a GOAT, but it's hard to argue when he's.
You can't argue.
Really? It's about winning.
Well, I was watching the game and I'm sitting there and I watched like 3 quarters and I was like, I gotta go to bed. And I ended up waking up and there's like 3 minutes left and I watched Dak Prescott go down and give the GOAT a minute and a half left.
Right.
I said, what are you doing? Game's over. I just went to bed. I knew they were gonna win. Tom Brady doesn't lose.
Man. No. But you know, this question kind of goes out to Steve Patton. He'll like this question. He'll appreciate this. But how many times has the Dallas Cowboys been to the Super Bowl? How many times there, Steve?
That's a great question.
Well,
go Eagles.
you know, again, we had a great week. You know, we lost one of our soldiers.
Lost one,
but,
definitely.
But
he'll always be remembered.
Yeah, absolutely.
But, you know, overall, you know, it was a good week.
Let's get to the final trivia question.
Get that, and then we'll give our shout out to the sponsors.
All right, keeping that Philly theme, I thought, what city is home to America's first zoo?
So you kept it the Philly theme and then threw that in there.
Mm-hmm.
So that was like a hidden answer.
Mm-hmm.
I like how you did that, you know, especially for the guys that are out there struggling to get the answers. You just gave one away, mm-hmm. but hey, it works. We'll go with it. So
let's see if you're actually right there.
Let's get those comments in.
They'll Google.
But get the comments in and, you know, again, like us, thumbs up, subscribe.
Yeah. But
we need some subscribers.
Well, we need to thank our sponsors.
We do need to sponsor. I want to see how many subscribers we have, though.
All
right. I'm going to do a quick reference here and see how close we are to getting Jared on the screen. We are currently, 184 subscribers. We need 16 more.
Jared, you're your friends. Your son's
Jared already uses friends. I think that's how we got like 8 in the last
week. I mean, there's like 8 kids in Millville. So,
subscribe. Get Jared on. We need 16 more. As soon as we hit that 200 mark, Jared will be our guest.
Yep.
So, sponsors.
Can't do it without them. You know, great. Like I said, they're working hard. We got, you know, we got people all over the country this week, you know, selling the company, you know, starting up new projects.
Keep growing. Just keep
really
growing.
Really, you got New Jersey, Ohio, Virginia, just
North Carolina.
North Carolina, potentially.
Trying to slide in there.
Down in our Tar Heel state. But, yeah. You know, good things happening. It's a fun time. And, you know, we're just here to get the word out.
That's right. You know, spread the word. You heard it here first.
So, until next week, have a great week. Get home to your family safely.
Have a great weekend, guys. Take care.